So now we're going to soak the eye with linseed oil. So this will help the wood swell back up and make a firm fit in there. And it will also protect the wood from absorbing any more moisture.